who aid Conan in his battle against the evil Rathamon. I, Epimetrius, roused a magical phoenix named Needle. Needle has many special powers. He can survive blazing fires, illuminate the darkest caverns, and even tap into memories of his phoenix ancestors from long ago. Needle is still only a baby and has much to learn. But one day, if he proves himself worthy, he will grow into a mighty adult phoenix.